Hello and welcome back. My name is Mr. Thorne, and you're here yet again in my lovely classroom for another Mr. Thorne Does Phonics video. Today we're going to look at the Y grapheme, and here it is to my side. And it makes the Y sound. Y, Y, Y. Now in some words, the Y grapheme is code for the E sound or for the I sound, but today we're just looking at the Y. Y, y. Like in the word yak, y, a, k, yak. Y, e, s, yes. Y, e, l, yell. Y, a, k, yuck. Here are some more.
Yum. You. Year. Farmyard. Yellow. Young. Your.
Now there aren't very many Y words that we can blend easily without changing the sounds that some letters make. But I've got a good feeling that Geraldine might be able to find some things around the house that feature that Y grapheme that make the Y sound. Over to you, Geraldine.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonics scene. Giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with phoneme flair. Always willing to have a go, how many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Yodel-odel-hee-hoo, Geraldine.
Meh.
Welcome back. Today, Geraldine, we're going to learn all about the Y grapheme. And it's there to your side, can you see it? I knew you could. And it makes the Y sound.
Yeah.
No, Y.
Yeah.
Y.
Yeah.
No, that's yeah, it's just Y.
Yeah.
No. Y, Y, Y.
Y, Y, Y.
No, it's not yeah, it's Y.
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 Good girl, remember, you're teaching children how to read their letters and sounds. So, yes, you are, Geraldine. You're very important. You are a global icon and a national treasure. You know that, don't you? Don't, yes. Right, have a look around the house for anything that's got the Y sound in with the Y grapheme. No, Geraldine, that was a yawn. But, oh! I see. Yawn has got the Y sound at the start. Ah, yes, with the Y grapheme. Good girl. Yawn. I'll let you yawn on this occasion. Geraldine. Geraldine! Ooh, Geraldine. What's this? It's your favourite. Nom 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 nom. You like this? Geraldine. No. You'll spill it. It's some yoghurt. And you like yoghurt, don't you, Geraldine? Geraldine, don't get yoghurt on your nose, please. And yoghurt has got the Y grapheme making the Y sound at the start. Well done. What else can you find? Ooh, I say, I say. You have got a lanyard. Some people call it a lanyard, but it's still got the Y sound in the middle of that word, lanyard. Well done. Very good, Geraldine. Anything else? Aha! Yes, it's a blue yo-yo. And this is a nice little toy you've got there, Geraldine. Ooh! Very good, Geraldine. That was a nice little trick. Well done, and yo-yo has got the Y sound at the start, made by the Y grapheme. Anything else? Ooh! Geraldine, what on earth is this? Is this your yoga mat? You like doing a bit of giraffe yoga, don't you, Geraldine? I know it. And yoga has got the Y grapheme, that's code for the Y sound. Well done, Geraldine. Show us a bit of yoga.
Namaste.
Now, Geraldine, can you show us your warrior pose?
Blech.
Can you show us your downward facing dog?
Blech.
And can you show us your tree pose? Well done, Geraldine. You've been doing a little bit of yoga, and yoga has got the Y grapheme at the start. Can you have one last go of that Y sound?
Yeah.
Good girl. See you next time.
Namaste.
Excellent work, Geraldine. You've done it again. Now it's your turn to have a look around the house, maybe around the classroom. See what other things you can find that feature that Y sound. If you want to challenge yourself, what words can you find that feature the Y grapheme that make the E sound, like in the word jelly? Or the I sound, like in the word gym, like gymnastics? Or the I sound, like in the word shy? So, it's over to you. Keep practicing. Bye for now.